Will you please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Freeport. I'm Chris.
And I'm Mark, and you're watching BTV.
Here are your announcements for Monday, March 8th, 2021. Today, we are following Schedule 1. There will be a Pride Club meeting on Thursday, March 11th at 2:45 in the library. All are welcome. This Saturday are the SATs here at the high school. The senior group picture will be taken at the stadium during jacket time on Tuesday, March 16th. And now, to a special message.
Oh yes, I finally got the vaccine. Thanks for the idea of rubbing cigarette butts on me. They really believed I'm a smoker.
We're gonna have you go sit in the other room for about 15 minutes to make sure you're all right. Don't pass out or anything.
Next.
Watch your step, Aunt Gert.
Last name, please, and qualifying medical condition.
Last name's Gert, and first name is Aunt. I don't think there's any underlying health problems.
Well, let's find out if she has any underlying health issues.
Excuse me, that's an invasion of privacy. Do I really need to tell you why she's here?
I'm sorry, young man, but there's a pandemic going on, so it's really crucial that the people that really need these shots get them. Is your aunt by chance over the age of 65?
She's 64, 9 months, and 2 days young.
I'm sorry, that's just not gonna cut it. Does she have any lung conditions or diabetes?
Aunt Gert, do you have the sugar?
No.
Well, does she have lung issues, heart problems, anything else like that?
It has been one full year almost. Give my aunt the shot.
Listen, COVID's very emotional for a lot of people, but we can't give this vaccine to everyone.
We want the shot. Give my aunt the shot.
Well, she's gonna have to wait until it's her turn.
We need the shot. Give my aunt the shot. She needs the shot. You see her? She needs it.
Hey.
Looks like somebody just watched Terms of Endearment.
Give her the shot, you understand?
You're going to behave.
Give my daughter the shot!
Thank you very much.
There are so many scholarships available for seniors. Please see your counselor for more details or go to www.tuitionfundingsources.com. to learn about $7 million of scholarships.
Congratulations to the Key Club officers for the 2021 and 2022 school year. Your president is going to be Cassidy Wolf, Vice President Grace Sita, Co-Class Director Elise Whitlinger, other Co-Class Director Hadley Helgren, Secretary Ann Lindsay, Treasurer Tanner Smith, Co-Editor Mia DeVivo, and other Co-Editor Elsie Lindsay.
Hungry? Go to room 30 for sweet and savory snacks. And now to your sports.
Hi, I'm Tyler with your sports. Today starts the spring sports season. If you're in track, you're to change in the locker room and bring your belongings with you to meet outside and not in the gym. Make sure to fill out your COVID screening before 2 p.m. You can find information packets in Mrs. Fast's room or in the green bin outside of door 9. The hockey team faces Beaver tonight at 8:30. Good luck, boys! And now, let's see what's cooking up today in the cafeteria.
Today, there's a high of 52 and a low of 33, with a 0% chance of precipitation.
Thanks for watching.
Let's get psyched out of our minds for period one.
And hey, Freeport,
let's make this the best day ever.